David Miller kept Rajasthan Royals in the hunt after scoring a 50 off just 40 balls in their second match against Delhi Capitals. He came to the crease when RR were struggling at 42-5. In his innings, the South Africa batsman smashed 7 fours. It was his 9th half-century in the Indian Premier League. He had missed the opening match against Punjab Kings due to a week-long quarantine. He replaced injured Ben Stokes in the playing 11 for Rajasthan Royals. Miller also smashed the first 6 of the match, which came in the 36th over. He perished for 62 after failing to smash a hat-trick of 6s against Avesh Khan. The 31-year-old is coming on the back on an excellent form against Pakistan in the recently concluded ODI series in their backyard. He had scored back-to-back 50s. The top order failed to do well as the likes of Sanju Samson, Joseph Butler, Shivam Dubey and Rian Parag got out in single digits. Earlier, an inspired bowling performance by Jadeb Unnikat, Chris Morris, and Mustafizur Rahman helped Rajasthan Royals restrict Delhi Capitals to 147-8 in the allotted 20 overs here at the Wankhede Stadium on Thursday. For more sports news and IPL 2021 updates, follow us at insidesport.co.